Dear students, good morning to everybody. Right. Actually, we have seen some students have shown the bravery, courage in catching the thieves or in climbing up the mountains. Some other deeds. Right, students? Here is also one story. The shoe polishing boy traps a thief. So how does he trap? Let's see. In the story, leg trap. Right, students? Here are some activities. Before you read this story, ask your friends who they admire and what they want to become when they grow up. When they grow up, what they want to become, then fill in this table. Right. Second one. Amar is my friend. We walk together to school. We pass by a pond on our way. One evening, when we were returning home from school, we saw a baby drowning in the pond. Suddenly, Amar jumped into the water and saved the baby. What does this show about Amar? Amar is the courageous boy. What would you have done if you had been in that situation? I also would have done the same thing. I would have jumped into the water. Save the boy. Write about a brave act of someone known to you in about 2 to 4 sentences. Self-activity. You can also start your narration with the sentence. The boy was. Now, let's enter the story. Leg Trap is written by Manorama Jaffa. Number one, paragraph number one. Dira was a shoe-shine boy. Who was a shoe-shine boy? Dira. Dira was a shoe-shine boy. He lost his father when he was very young and lived with his mother and sister. He was a hard working boy. After school, he would sit near a cinema hall and polish shoes for a living. See, students, who was Dira? Dira was a shoe-shine boy. He lost his father. When did he lost his father? When he was very young. And he lived with his mother and his sister. Right. He was a hard-working boy. Who was a hard-working boy? Dira was a hard-working boy. Right. And where does he work? After the school hours, he would sit near was a hard working boy? Dheera was a hard working boy. Right. What is the name of the shoe shine boy? Tell me. Dheera, right. Next question. Who was he living with? He was living with his mother and his sister. Where did he sit to earn a living? He sat to earn a living near a cinema hall. To what cinema the people would come? And of them, some people, they came for getting their shoes polished. Right. Paragraph number 2. One day it was very hot. Dheera sat under a tree counting his days earnings. And humming a popular tune when he overheard a passerby say. Humming a popular tune when he overheard a passerby say. A thief has just robbed and escaped from the jewelry shop. A thief just robbed and escaped from the jewelry shop. Dheera stopped counting. He quickly put his money back in his pocket and asked the passerby, when, where? Just now, he stole a gold necklace and managed to run away. They say he has a beard. So saying, the passerby went on his way, went on his way. Right. Students observe, Dheera, one day, it was very hot. Sitting under a tree, he was counting the money. He was counting his earnings and humming a tune. ಒಂದು ಹಾಡನ್ನು ಹಾಡ ಹೇಳ್ತಾ ಅವನಿಗೆ ಬಂದಿದ್ದಂತ ಹಣವನ್ನ ಲೆಕ್ಕ ಹಾಕ್ತಾ ಇದ್ದ ಕಣ್ಣಿಂದ ಮನಿ. Number 3. And what has he robbed? A golden necklace. A gold necklace. He has robbed a gold necklace. And they say he has a beaver. Gadda ide. Oba iktane jewelry shop inda oba escape agidane kadkondu hogidane. ಕಳ್ಳ ಅವನು ಒಂದು ಗೋಲ್ಡ್ ನೆಕ್ಲೇಸ್ ಅನ್ನು ತಂದುಕೊಂಡು ಹೋಗಿದ್ದಾನೆ ಮತ್ತೆ ಅವನಿಗೆ ಗಡ್ಡ ಇದೆ ಅನ್ನ
came to him.
Right. Boy, polish my shoes nicely. There is no hurry, he said, looking at his wristwatch. The customer was wearing a pink shirt and a red tie. Pink shirt and a red tie. He looked like a rich man. Right. Dhira, now, as soon as he overheard a passerby, as he got the information from passerby, he was about to go to a jewelry shop. Right. Why did he want to go to the jewelry shop? To get more details about the theft. Then immediately a customer came and said, "Boy, polish my shoes nicely. There is no hurry," he said. But he gave the name, and the customer is wearing a pink shirt and red tie. Pink shirt and red tie, and he is wearing the wristwatch. ಮಕ್ಕಳೇ ಅರ್ಥ ಮಾಡ್ಕೋಬೇಕು. ಒಬ್ಬ ಕಸ್ಟಮರ್ ಬಂದಿದ್ದಾನೆ. ದ ಕಸ್ಟಮರ್ ಲುಕ್ ಲೈಕ್ ದ ರಿಚ್ ಮ್ಯಾನ್. ಒಬ್ಬ ರಿಚ್ ಮ್ಯಾನ್ ಏನೋ ಅನ್ನೋ ರೀತಿಯಲ್ಲಿ ಕಾಣಿಸ್ಕೊಳ್ತಾ ಇದ್ದಾನೆ. ಅವನು ಬಂದ. ರೈಟ್. ಟೆಂಪರ್ ಮೀನ್ಸ್ ಆಂಗರ್. ಅಟೆಂಡ್ ಫೋರ್ತ್ ಪ್ಯಾರಾಗ್ರಾಫ್. ದಿರಾ sat down immediately to polish his shoes. Though changing the shoe. Right? Means. Now, they are sat down to polish the shoes. To polish his shoes, his sandals immediately. But his mind was towards the theft. But his mind was still on the theft. Mind was thinking something. The man first put his left foot on his stand. One in the long customer. One in the stand in the way, left foot the right. He put his left foot on his stand. With his yellow flag, the boy took the yellow flag and dusted his shoes quickly. First, dust out one. The yellow flag on the thorn, and then the dust on the other. So, dust won't end. Then he opened a tin. Smeared it on the shoe with his brush. Brush and that polish and even on the shoes. Smear mother. Brother. And started shaking the shoe. Started shaking the shoe. Who stopped Dhira from going to the shop? The customer. A customer stopped Dhira from going to the shop. The stranger asked Dhira to do his work slowly as he had a lot of time. What made the man look like a rich man? The man was wearing shoes and red shirt, pink shirt and red tie. This made the man look like a rich man. Paragraph number 5. Through the corner of his eye, Dhira saw two policemen approaching. Through the corner of his eye, ವಾರಗಣ್ಣಲ್ಲಿ ನೋಡಿದ ಎರಡು ಪೊಲೀಸ್ ಬಂದು ಬರ್ತಾ ಇದ್ರು. ಹಿ ವಾಸ್ ಈಗರ್ ಟು ಆಸ್ಕ್ ದೆಮ್ ಅಬೌಟ್ ದ ಥೆಫ್ಟ್, ಬಟ್ ದ ಕಸ್ಟಮರ್ ಸೀಮ್ಡ್ ಟು ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಲಾಸ್ಟ್ ಹಿಸ್ ಟೆಂಪರ್. ಥೆಫ್ಟ್ ಬಗ್ಗೆ ಆ ಪೊಲೀಸ್ನವರಿಂದ ತಿಳ್ಕೊಳ್ಳೋಣ ಅಂತ ದಿನ ತುಂಬಾ ಈಗರ್ ಆಗಿಲ್ಲ. ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಕಸ್ಟಮರ್ ನೋಡಿದ್ರೆ ಕೋಪ ಬಂದಿದೆ ಅವನಿಗೆ. ಯು ಸಿಲಿ ಬಾಯ್, ಯು ಆರ್ ನಾಟ್ ಡೂಯಿಂಗ್ ಯುವರ್ ಜಾಬ್ ವೆಲ್, ಹಿ ಕ್ರೈಡ್ ಗ್ಲಾನ್ಸಿಂಗ್ ಕ್ವಿಕ್ಲಿ ಅಟ್ ದ ಪೊಲೀಸ್. ಹಿ ಕ್ರೈಡ್ ಗ್ಲಾನ್ಸಿಂಗ್ ಕ್ವಿಕ್ಲಿ ಅಟ್ ದ ಪೊಲೀಸ್ ಮ್ಯಾನ್. ಪೊಲೀಸ್ ಮ್ಯಾನ್ ಅವನು ನೋಡ್ತಾನಂತೆ, ನೋಡ್ತಾ ಈ ಹುಡುಗನ ಮೇಲೆ ರೇಗಾಡ್ತಾ ಇದ್ದಾನೆ. ಟೆಂಪರ್ ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಏನು? ಆಂಗರ್ ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಏನು? ಕೋಪ. ಇವನಿಗೆ ಕೋಪ ಬಂದಿದೆ. ಎಂತ ಹೇಳ್ತಾ ಇದ್ದಾನೆ ಕೋಪದಿಂದ? ಯು ಸಿಲಿ ಬಾಯ್, ಯು ಆರ್ ನಾಟ್ ಡೂಯಿಂಗ್ ಜಾಬ್ ವೆಲ್. ಪಾಲಿಶ್ ಮೈ ಶೂಸ್ ಟಿಲ್ ದೇ ಶೈನ್. ದೇ ಆರ್ ಸ್ಟಿಲ್ 5 ಮೋರ್ ಮಿನಿಟ್ಸ್ ಫಾರ್ ದ ಶೂ ಟು ಬಿ ಓವರ್. ನೋಡಿ ಮಕ್ಕಳೇ, ಥ್ರೂ ದ ಕಾರ್ನರ್ ಆಫ್ ದ ಐ ದಿರ ಸಾ ಟೂ ಪೊಲೀಸ್ ಮ್ಯಾನ್ ಅಪ್ರೋಚಿಂಗ್ ಹತ್ರ ಬರ್ತಾ ಇರೋದನ್ನು ನೋಡ. ಹಿ ವಾಸ್ ಈಗರ್ ಟು ಆಸ್ಕ್ ದೆಮ್, ಟೆಕ್ ಬಗ್ಗೆ ಕೇಳೋಣ ಅಂತ ಇವನಿಗೆ ಆಸಕ್ತಿ ಕುತೂಹಲ. ಪೊಲೀಸರನ್ನೇ ಪೊಲೀಸರಿಂದಲೇ ತಿಳ್ಕೊಳ್ಳೋಣ ಅಂತ. ಆದರೆ ದ ಕಸ್ಟಮರ್ ಲಾಸ್ಟ್ ಹಿಸ್ ಟೆಂಪರ್. ಕಸ್ಟಮರ್ ಸೀಮ್ ಟು ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಲಾಸ್ಟ್ ಹಿಸ್ ಟೆಂಪರ್. ಅದಕ್ಕೆ ಏನಂತಾನಂತೆ ಅವನು ಕಸ್ಟಮರ್, ಯು ಸಿಲಿ ಬಾಯ್, ಯು ಆರ್ ನಾಟ್ ಡೂಯಿಂಗ್ ಯುವರ್ ಜಾಬ್ ವೆಲ್. ಪಾಲಿಶ್ ಮೈ ಶೂಸ್ ಟಿಲ್ ದಿ ಶೈನ್. ಪಾಲಿಶ್ ಮೈ ಶೂಸ್ ಟಿಲ್ ದಿ ಶೈನ್. ದೇರ್ ಆರ್ ಸ್ಟಿಲ್ ಫೈವ್ ಮೋರ್ ಮಿನಿಟ್ಸ್ ಫಾರ್ ದ ಶೋ ಟು ಬಿ ಓವರ್. ಸಿನಿಮಾ ಹಾಲ್ ಪಕ್ಕದಲ್ಲೇ ಇದೆ, ಶೋ ಮುಗಿಲಿಕ್ಕೆ ಇನ್ನೂ 5 ನಿಮಿಷ ಬೇಕಾಗಿದೆ. ದೇರ್ ಆರ್ ಸ್ಟಿಲ್ ಫೈವ್ ಮೋರ್ ಮಿನಿಟ್ಸ್ ಫಾರ್ ದ ಶೋ ಟು ಬಿ ಓವರ್. There are still 5 more minutes for the show to be over. Which sentence in paragraph number 5 shows the impatience of the customer? You silly boy, you are not doing your job well. How long did the customer ask? How long did the customer ask Dhira to polish? The customer asked the dealer to polish his shoes till 5 minutes. Right. Glance means a quick look. Hum means sit with closed lips. Theft means stealing. Right. Sixth one, Dhira was disturbed. He must be an influential man. He may even complain about me to the policeman, he thought. So he concentrated his attention on polishing the shoe. As soon as he was done with the left shoe, Dhira said, "The other shoe, sir." The man put his other foot on the stand. Arre, hello! There are only 2 more minutes for the show to begin. He comes to me. Who was disturbed? Dhira was disturbed. Who was disturbed? Dhira was disturbed. Dhira was disturbed. Right. The boy thought, oh, he must be an influential person. He may even complain, put me to the policeman. So he concentrated on polishing the shoes. He concentrated his attention on polishing the shoes. As soon as he was done with the left shoe, he completed polishing the left shoe. He asked him, the other shoe, sir, who is sir here? A customer. The other shoe, sir. The man put his other foot on the stand. What did he say? As soon as he put other's foot on the stand. Hare, hello. Who is hello here? Dhira. There are only 2 minutes. There are only 2 more minutes for the show to begin. Nodappa. Bega. Bega, bega. Bega, punishment. ಇನ್ನೆರಡೇ ನಿಮಿಷ ಇರೋದು ಶಾಪ್ ಹೋಗ್ಬಿಡುತ್ತೆ. ಫನ್ನಿ, ದೇರ್ ಆರ್ ಸೇಫ್ ಹಿಮ್ಸ್ ಫನ್ನಿ ಎ ಮೊಮೆಂಟ್ ಓ ಯು funny, tamashiyagi. Dira, avan avane endu kodta idare. Dira said to himself, funny. A moment ago he said there was no hurry. In a hurry, the helita. But now he is in a great hurry. Madhuve, how they are going to be in the great hurry in the other day. He got the right hand, I allow Gatamatamanda, he dusted the shoe quickly and applied the polish to it. Although, as he was about to shake it with the clap. Clapped in the shame of my name. Shame on the Vedaka. So, you know, Shuna, what a day, Shuna. Other of those sticking. Something sticking out of it. At the back. Back in the lane. You know, the one to come to the he bent his head to take a closer look. Nodona Antandeli. So, Avanatalena, what is that? He bent his head to look, to take a closer look. My goodness! That will do, boy. It's time. The man said, taking his foot off the stack. They continued to shine the shoe with the clap, while the man fumbled in his wallet for change. That will do, boy. It's time. Time on time, Murga. And that, taking his foot off the stand. So, what was the word? Dhira Matra continued to shake the shoe with a clap. Clapped in the Dhira, our shoe is a man. Shake Matra in the name. While the man fumbled in his wallet for change. Illy, fumble and day, search about Akbar day. Wallet and rain on rain. Change goes right. The man quickly tied the ends of the laces of the two shoes and got up without taking the coin. The man held out and rushed to the policeman. He could hear the man yelling, "Hey, I will get you." But what's happening? The boy quickly ended up on an error to shoot a less than that. So, check out the work at that. The boy quickly tied the ends of the laces of the two shoes and got up without taking the coin. The man held out. Hey!